Welcome back to Couple Clash, the most romantic show on television. Now it's time for the next round. Brian, your first question. What is your girlfriend Daisy's favorite flower?
This is super easy. You got it, babe.
Let's see. A rose?
A rose? Brian, my name is Daisy! Wow, now that is a bad couple.
Yeah, it is. I mean, you know my favorite flower, right?
What? Of course. I was gonna say rose? Tulip. Geranium. Okay, well then what's my favorite flower?
That's easy. It's a rose.
No. Are we a bad couple?
I don't know.
Far from it. You guys are great.
Hank!
What are you doing?
Oh, just capturing this couple's moment for the web series I do about our exciting lives. Oh, the fans love watching you guys date.
We're dealing with a relationship crisis. Wait, the fans love watching us date?
Well, sure. Check this trending board.
Oh, wow.
Tom, we have proof that we're a good couple.
Yeah, people from all over the world agree that we're hot.
We're the best.
That's for sure. Comments from the fans are pouring in. Tom, you're the best. Angela, I love you. Congratulations, you have won a free cruise. Oop, that's not about you. But it's still good news.
Couples moment.
Okay, but who goes first?
Whoa, you two are the top trenders.
That's
just
because
we're
totally
right
for
each
other.
High five.
But what about me? You're hot peppers and I'm just a sick fish.
Oh, that's a dead fish.
What? He was just resting like that goldfish I got.
Sorry, the trending board doesn't lie.
Well, I guess fans just love the Tom and Angela relationship story. I've never felt more confident about us.
Uh-huh, yep. And I can't think of anything that could possibly change that.
Ah, it's hot! She's hot! Burrito! Ow! I never knew a burrito could make me feel this way!
Sorry, guys. Duty calls.
Ben, there's no easy way to put this, but it's my medical opinion you've got messed up hands. I'm afraid you won't be able to use them for a week.
A week?
Oh, well, 2 weeks if you keep doing that.
But what about my long-distance girlfriend, Xenon? We communicate through the computer, and I need my hands for that.
Oh, using your hands on a computer could make them super messed up.
But this week is our pie anniversary. 3 months, 1 week, 4 days, 1 hour, and 59 seconds since our first date. Isn't there something you can do to help me?
What's that, nurse, who definitely exists? Oh, that sounds very important. Gotta go.
Tough break, Ben. But look at the bright side. The fans love your pain. Check out these comments. Ben, I love your pain. Ben, you and hot cheese are hilarious. Hurry, your free cruise offer is about to expire. Oh, that guy again.
That's weird, because I feel like we're getting better and better as a couple, but it's not being reflected on the trending board.
Hank's trending machine must be broken.
No, my machine is fine. It's just that it's going to be hard for you two guys to trend like Ben. Have you seen his zany shenanigans lately?
I just spent 3 hours trying to floss.
Great! You're nailing it, Ben, baby!
I'm in agony.
Hang on, wait for me!
We're less interesting to the viewers than burnt hands? What does that say about us?
I'm sure it's nothing. Just a little rough patch we're going through. We'll be back on top soon.
Oh, no! Xenon is calling. Accept! Accept it!
Hi! Ben, are you there?
I'm here, my sweet!
I bet you're doing the thing where it looks like you're not there, but you're really there, but then you are not there because it's working, because I don't see you at all.
No, nothing works!
Looks like you could use a helping hand, or should I say two?
I don't need your help. I know you're just trying to move up that stupid trending board.
Ben, are you ignoring me?
I'm not ignoring you!
I guess if you hate me now, just continue to not answer this call.
No! I don't hate you now!
Oh, well, I'm gonna go now. I guess I'll just spend the rest of the day thinking of things I might have done wrong. Talk to you later. Bye.
Fine. I need your help.
I will be your hands.
I see. Ginger waved to Xenon.
Oh, what happened? Did you burn your hands on a burrito and now you're using Ginger as your arms?
Yes, though. Ginger is also using me. You see, he's piggybacking off of my popularity for the trending board. Piggybacker.
Hank, we're not top trenders anymore. Does that mean we aren't a good couple?
Well, the board does indicate that the fire between you has cooled. Well, you're right between microwave popcorn and plain yogurt.
What happened to us?
I don't know, but I'm not giving up on us. If people are losing interest, we're just gonna have to do whatever it takes to get that interest back.
You're right, Tom. Let's get out there and trend harder!
Rolling and action!
Oh, hey, viewers. We didn't see you there. We were too busy being such a great couple. We're also a great couples band, and we're called The Perfect Pair.
You have to be a really good couple to have a couples band, and we have one. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four.
It's two strawberries on a vine.
It's two bumblebees feeling fine.
It's two old shoes making a pair.
It's the last slice of pizza that we always share.
Hey, where'd you go?
Don't drop it! Catch that one! Don't mess it up!
Hank? What?
Stop distracting me!
Quiet! Arms can't talk!
Great stuff, Ginger Baby! The viewers are loving you! Ginger is the best! Ben is still totes adorbs! Your free cruise left without you! Aw, man.
Hank, you left us!
If you don't show the fans how great our relationship is, then how are we supposed to trend, huh?
Sorry, but you gotta give the people what they want.
They want us! Don't they?
Look, I'm not saying you should break up because you're not trending, but if you want to save your relationship, try to be more like Ben.
What?
Well, Xenon, this was fun. And you know we'll have even more fun tomorrow for our big pie anniversary. Arms.
Disgusting.
Angela, if that's what the fans want, I say that's what we give them.
Yeah. I am really gonna miss you if this doesn't work.
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Isn't it? I marked every radiant with a different shade like you like.
Oh, Zini. In the equation that is our lives, when I solve for X, I only see you.
Gross!
Ow! Not gross, arms. I'm being smooth.
Hello, everyone. How is it going? Still trending higher than Angela and me? That's cool.
Excuse me, this is a private date.
Yeah, a private date for Ben's pie anniversary.
Well, we're having a pie anniversary, too. The anniversary of when we had pie.
That's not what a pie anniversary is.
Arches.
Yeah.
Why are Tom and Angela acting so weird?
Tom, could you get me a pie anniversary slice of the sliced anniversary pie?
Of course, Angela. I'll just use both of my hands. Ah! Pie! Hot! Hands burn!
Oh, no!
That's clearly an ice cream pie, Tom.
Oh. Ah! That pie was so cold, I froze my hands.
Oh, no, again!
Ben, I'm confused. Was the pie hot or cold?
Don't worry, Tom. I will be your hands.
Wow.
Hey, I see what's going on. You guys are stealing my idea to get to the top of the trending board.
Not in the face.
You guys are idea stealers.
Idea stealers? That is a dirty lie.
No.
I am sorry it came to this, but I am trying to save my relationship.
By ruining mine?
Nobody's ruining anything.
Well, hey.
It's okay, guys. I don't think that the pie actually got into...
No! Xenon!
I think we got a little carried away with the trending back there.
We should have known the trending board doesn't tell you about your relationship. It just tells you that you're trendy.
I mean, it is in the name, yeah.
Tom, we worked so hard to show that we have a good relationship because we have a good relationship. Oh, and my favorite flower is a sunflower.
Wow. Ben, I'm so sorry. I can't believe we let our insecurities ruin your weird pie thing with Xenon.
It's okay, guys. You just don't know how to date yet, so you look to a much stronger couple for inspiration.
Wait, you're not a stronger couple than us. If anything, we're a stronger couple than you.
Oh, please. You are nothing compared to the power couple that is known as Zeven. Or Benzenon. We're not sure yet. We're working on it. We got both URLs.
You're never even in the same room.
Surprised? Guys, I couldn't stop him. He used his game show host foo.
That's right. I was riveted by the relationship drama on Hank's web series. And I want you to be contestants on the very next episode of Couple Clash.
We'll do it.
Tom, Angela, Ben, Xenon, let's get clashy.
Ah! I cannot reach the subscribe button. Can you press it for me?
You're the perfect couple.
You are the perfect couple.
You're the perfect couple.
You're the perfect couple.
Break up!
Fine.
Break up!
We have a breakup.
I know, it's tough. I just got out of a relationship myself.